How's it going? This is your girl Pukina, and I'm coming to you guys with Adore. That is the brand of the rinse. It's called Adore, and it's in color crimson. And this is what the results I got out of Adore. Only thing that I did was I used a 30 developer color and a little bleach BW2, I believe it's called. I don't know. But this is what I used to get this color. And this is, Adore is, I believe, a little rinse or whatever. And this is the color that I achieved. This is my same old hair that I've been having. Only I'm really trying to wait and just wait until the winter to wear this hair. I've been having this hair for a while now. But basically, I got a little Queen's hair products in on this net, which is off of AliExpress, Queen hair. I still got like two bundles of Virgin Brazilian hair from my purchase from eBay, Scott's 992, I believe. And this is the hair. I would say it's not the best of the best hair, but it is something to wear. It do not tangle. It does dye. As you can see, and I'm about to do it again, nothing fancy, but I'm about to do it again because I want this whole wig fully red. Okay, I still got to get the front because the front, I ran out of that and I just did the back. And I'm still want to do the back again. Okay, this is what it looked like. And I still want to do the back again. And I still got more extensions I want to add into this wig. But like I said, I haven't really been working on this wig too long because I'm not going to really wear this until it gets a little colder, like maybe October or if the weather changes soon enough. But I love this color, and it did change just off that little rinse by Adore. I would say I have used many rinses before in Adore. I got quick results using the Adore. You know what I'm saying? I put it on there for like 15, 30 minutes. Blow dried it with heat in the bag, and this is the color that I got. And I do, and this hair was black, okay? It was originally black or brownish, one color, 1B, I guess you could say. And I will say this was some okay hair, you know, it's Queen products, and as well, it is some Virgin Brazilian hair, and I've been having these hairs since last winter. It's about to be winter again. I didn't spend an arm and a leg for this hair. I didn't spend like $200 for a bundle. This is 18 inches. All bundles is 18 inches. And you will really probably get the feel out of it when it's completely done. I do got to touch it up more. I am going to have to touch up the front. And I'm just showing you guys that you don't have to break an arm and a leg to get a nice color to think that it won't die. And I like this hair. You know what I'm saying? I've been having this hair going on another winter. And I like this hair. I'm just showing you guys the results that I got from Adore. This is the color crimson red, basically. And it's a pretty color. And I'm going to have to dye it one more time to get the front. Like I said, this is still like a brownish color. And me, I'm the type. The reason why I decided to dye is because this was like a brownish type color. I do not like brown hair. Either I got black hair or I got color. That's just how I am. I cannot stand brown hair on me. I love jet black hair, or I really do have some type of color in it. So I'm just touching you guys up, and you will see the finished results when I purchase some more dye and finish this wig off and show you guys the results. But this is still the same hair that you've been seeing in some of my videos with the Virgin Brazilian hair from AliExpress and Queens and eBay here. This is the same hair. I just combined it on one stocking cap. So please, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave any questions if you need them. Thank you. Bye.